After our triumphant national tour, it was time to conquer a new world.
Broadway!
Pete and Keely, starring in Tony and Cleo.
An all-new musical version of Shakespeare's immortal drama, Antony and Cleopatra.
Pete played Arthur, a mild-mannered muffler inspector from Buffalo, New York.
Keely played Arthur's wife, Bernice, an average homemaker slightly past her prime. The show begins as the couple first arrives in Cairo.
The land of the pharaohs! This is so exciting, Bernice!
You were right, Arthur! The perfect place for a second honeymoon!
Hello, Egypt, here we go! Egypt,
look at that! A woman with a jackal's head.
It's so old, Egypt, and we're told
Egypt is the spot where we can raise our marriage from the dead. Bernice!
Look, Arthur! Look what I just bought! A secret map! I got it from a leper. He said it was a map to Cleopatra's lost treasure.
Oh, Bernice!
He says it's the only one of its kind!
Cleopatra's lost treasure?
Bernice, I don't believe you. Could you be any dumber?
Cleopatra's lost treasure!
I thought you had some sales resistance, but no!
That's so right here!
That bomb saw you coming!
He wasn't a bomb!
The way swindlers do.
He was a leper.
He said, welcome to Egypt. And then he gypped you.
Where's your sense of adventure? Come on!
How are you even momentarily tricked this way?
The 12 steps.
This map looks like it's printed by the Cairo AAA.
The big foot!
Bernice, I don't believe you. That map is leading nowhere.
X marks the spot.
All those arrows show where the suckers all go.
Oh ho, here's the entrance.
It's a solid stone wall. Bernice, I don't believe you.
A sarcophagus!
And a big one. Let's look inside. Look, Arthur! A crown of emeralds and rubies! I have just the outfit. Let's see if it fits.
Don't! It could be cursed! Are you all right, Bernice?
Bernice has left the building. I am Cleopatra, Queen of the Nile. Here amid the pyramids, I've waited through the ages, while history's papyrus pages crumble to dust. Here, the queen of all the Egypts, upper, lower, middle, puzzles out a riddle that even the Sphinx thinks is a jinx. It's one dumb conundrum, but solve it I must. Cleo and Tony, Tony and Cleo, oh, where did we go wrong? You were Osiris to my Isis, till we sparked an international crisis. Cleo and Tony, Tony and Cleo, singing a lonely song. Nothing's as sad as the tragedy of Tony and Cleo in love. Hey Nefertiti, King Tut, somebody answer me, what made us both lose our grasp? What made me go kiss that asp? I still remember his smile, grinning like some crocodile. Oh, were we both just in dinner? Cleo and Tony!
Tony and Cleo!
radio.
Somebody tell us why.
We were the couple.